I'm starting to think my army is now better than what it was when we initiated the last battle. We're also near some CSA-owned settlements, which is a bit more useful side. Salem suburbs. I'm not quite sure who these are owned by. Bank robber. Okay, well, I'm not going to interfere with those at the moment because I think there's something. Right, okay, well, they have now declared war on the American settlers, but the thing is, we are now at peace, which is. And you are whom? Ah, you're part of the CSA. Right, I'm getting a bit scared because you're running straight to me, so I'm like, oh, okay, have you decided to try and kill me now? Do I know you? I am Flint McShane. I am Lieutenant General Nathan Bedford Forrest. It's quite a long name, isn't it? An officer of the CSA and the Lord of Camden. I heard that the Brigadier General Joseph Hooker defeated you. But take heart. The tables will soon be turned. Do you have any tasks for me? No, Flint McShane, I do not need your... You are just useless then, aren't you? Yes, yes, farewell. Okay, Charleston, I've heard of this. Place. Now, is there going to be a governor in here? I see a man. And you, USA pretender. Are we really going to be doing this again? Ugh, no, we don't have enough renown to be doing that. Oh. Okay, can I just... Thank you. What? Why am I not leaving now? I saw someone leave from here. Yes, leaving would be... Something that I would like to do at the moment. And I can also talk to Lieutenant General Richard H. Anderson. Do I know you? I'm Flint McShane. I'm blah, 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 blah. Okay, do you have any tasks for me? You probably know that I am the Lord of the village of Savannah. However, it has been months since Savannah has delivered the taxes and rents due me its rightful lord. Apparently, the populace there has grown unruly lately. And I need someone to go there and remind them of their obligations. A fair officer, we have an agreement. Yes, we have an agreement. Okay. Right. So, Savannah, taxes, pretty easy job, isn't it? The Mexican Republic has declared war against the American settlers. I want someone to declare war on us. I mean, are we at war with anyone else? I don't actually know our enemies. Can we check on here? Is that a thing? Faction relations, I suppose. Your relation with the factions are... I'm actually very... In very good relations with... The Mexican Republic and the...
Yeah!
4,300 bandits. Right. I'm guessing that's the people that... Didn't want their taxes paid. Oh, there's quite a lot of them, isn't there? We're an open ground as well. But they have a lot of cavalry, which may be problematic. But we have loads of men, to be honest. We have loads of men. Damn it! Attack him! There are quite a lot of them. I don't even know where these guys came from. They just appeared. Die! That's it. I think we're absolutely destroying them. You might be on horses, but you're not very good on them. Okay, reloading my... my aim is just terrible. Improving horse archery may be necessary. It's a bloodbath. But from their side, I've done damage to the horse. Oh, yes. Do we... Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, tried too hard. Has he been killed? No. Oh, so close. Come on, guys. Someone shoot this man. Did I kill him? I think I did. I think we've won. People are shooting bullets into the air. guys, keep your ammo. Stop. Plains Indian. And we've got European mercenary over there as well. Everyone seems to be as happy as ever, don't they? And we need to sell fruit villagers if we can. Yes. And I also need to go back and speak to USA footman, CSA volunteer. I'm sure that's not the way you spell volunteer. Right, so anyway, get settlers gunslinger. Now we can get some cavalry as well, which is something that I've been waiting for quite a long time. Yes, we've done your mission, Lieutenant. Here are all the taxes from Savannah. Yeah! Yes, well done, Flint Machine. Very well done indeed. You are truly the man for the job. I promise you a fifth of the blah 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 blah. Do you have any tasks for me? I don't have a job for you right now, but your companion. How long will you be needing him? Just a few days, a week at most. I cannot thank you enough, Flint Machine. Worry not. Your companion will be returned to you in due haste. Okay. May I ask you something? What would it take to get a lasting allegiance with your house? What are you and your men doing? What is the realm doing? Lord. It is our custom to seal any allegiance with marriage. Unfortunately, no one in my household is... rubbish. I need something to discuss with you in private. You quelled with... Commanding General Ali. Right, okay. Well, I don't think we've got enough relation with him to make any other decisions. Or for him to make any other decisions. But we can ask... I don't know. One of these... There was someone that was going over here. Hello? I would really like to attack the USA. But I don't know if my faction would be happy with that or not. Yes, because they won't be attacking me now, will they? Seeing as I am... You won't be attacking me, will you, mate? Oh, where's he gone? Can someone please just decide to go to war? That would be a good thing, wouldn't it? I guess instead we can just get as many soldiers as possible. And we can go to places like Cincinnati now as well, which is somewhere we haven't been in a very long time, actually. No, the goods merchant, please. And I want to sell you this indigo and hides. Coffee is good for the party, so I don't want to sell that. Made... Oh, that is a lot of money, isn't it? Yes. U.S. grenade. Heavy buffalo lance. I might actually buy a tomahawk, because that one only does 23 damage, which is pretty crap, isn't it? Or we could actually just use the lance instead. Lance is worth a lot more as well. I might just purchase a lance. It looks cool. And I guess I can... Oh, you can have a bow as well, but... don't really know about that. Have a shield as well. Because why not? I mean, we've got money now. my horse is pretty fast, actually. My horse is pretty good the way it is. Armor? Is that a thing? Can I buy this? Yeah, it's actually... That's a USA, though. I don't know if we want that. Because that would look... Well, I guess so. I guess we could have that. I could actually get a headdress as well, which would be pretty weird looking. This hat... How good is that hat? 5... I'm very much thinking to buy that, actually. Just with that, I mean, I look a bit odd, to be honest with you. I look like a half Greek soldier, half American, basically representing nothing of what we are. No governors, right. Wish you could switch allegiances. Wouldn't that be cool? Like, bye, guys. We'll see you later. Alright, let's have a look. So, I guess we can go up to Fort Fisher to see if there's anything else that need be done. Hidden lair. Now, you're not so hidden now, are you? Can we improve any ones? Yes. Fine. Right. Oh, no. Nothing will leave you in peace until the morning, anyway. Dawn. Right. Wages? Okay, so we've got loads of money. Why is it just disappeared? Oh, no. It's back there. Okay, fine. Hidden lair. Surrender or die. Oh, I can actually use my shield with my gun. How cool is that? But I might actually bring my lance out. This isn't really the definition of... I don't really know. This is very odd, basically. But when has odd ever been a bad thing? I've managed to do quite a lot of damage there. Damn it. They'll be like, who's this strange man with a big pole in his hand and a shield? I do like the animations, though. I think we do more damage. There's lots of European mercenaries here. We are destroying them. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Ow! Ow! Someone... Wow. 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 Okay. Fair enough. Camp follower, farmer. For some odd reason, I think we won. It doesn't really make any sense. I'm not going to take any of that stuff because none of it's really... Perhaps I can go back there? Garrison hidden lair, yes. So, what? No, nothing. We'll leave you in peace. A garrison is there or something? I'm not quite sure. For some reason, we won that, even though I died, which is a bit odd. Increase the level of some of our men. I guess we can't just give up with the CSA then. It's slightly annoying. Lawmen and rangers. Yeah, can't attack those guys either. Well, I don't actually know where the capital is of the CSA. I guess it's not New Orleans. It must be somewhere else. Richmond, perhaps? Richmond. Crumbs was going... Oh, that's me. Right. Oh, yes. Crumbs was going on about... Oh, he has 95 men. Otherwise, I would have just put... Right, forget it. We'll just attack him. Oh, I can actually go to the feast. Yes, I suppose because I'm part of the CSA now. And there are lots of people we can speak to here. Lieutenant General, General, Lieutenant General, Commanding General. I think this is the big guy. Do I know you? I'm Flint McShane. I am Commanding Officer, blah, blah, blah. Yes, yes, yes. Do you have any tasks for me? I need to send a letter to General, Lieutenant General Edmund Kirby Smith. Who should be currently at Charleston. If you will be heading towards there, could you deliver it to him? Certainly, I doubt I'll be seeing him on no errand, boy. That's a bit rude when I say that. My lord, I wish to become your sworn man and fight by honor. You've yet to show yourself as a competent commander, Flint McShane. Take your sword to our enemies and prove to us that you are... Is there something... May I ask you something? How goes the war? We are not at war with anyone. Okay, I definitely joined the wrong bloody party, didn't I? Yes, can I? Yes, that's fine. I'm just going to get as many tasks from these guys as possible. Is there any other way of getting round there? This way, I suppose. Don't worry, guys. I'm just trying to get as many messages from you as possible. You don't have anything for me, right? Well, that's our conversation ended then. You, General Joseph? Melody. Okay, well, I've got two missions thus far. Two of the same missions as we've had before. Same kind of thing. Yeah. Well, some of the villagers working in my fields in Harper's Ferry have run away. The ungrateful swine, I let them play on my fields and rent my cottages. And this is how they repay me. From what I have been hearing, they're running to New Orleans as fast as they can and have split up into three groups to try and avoid the capture. I want you to capture all three groups and fetch them back to Harper's Ferry by whatever means necessary. Right, this is actually the best thing that we've done, is to come here. We've got bloody loads of missions. So I guess we're gonna, start them? somehow. I have 3 days to finish this quest. That is pretty quick, isn't it? I have 3 days to do all of these quests. I think it's going to take more than 3 days to get there. New Bern? Where is that? Richmond? Okay, so New Bern is near here, apparently. I'm not quite sure. Harper's Ferry. And he said... Where did he say? New Bern is over there. Charleston is just down here, so we shouldn't be too far away from us. So we needed to go to New Bern for a reason that I cannot remember. My memory is awful. Okay, so he asked to hunt down a fugitive named blah blah blah. He is living in New Bern. Okay, fine. Let's go off to New Bern then. Yes. Two arms. Yes. Lawmen and rangers. Attack the bandits. Fine, whatever. Get this out of the way as quickly as possible so we can go and catch. So I need to attack the bandits to find another guy. Oh, unless he was talking about people that have taken over New Bern. Wasn't really reading it properly. I just assumed that it was an outlaw that was in the village. Hello? Anyone there? I hear gunshots now. Someone near me? They're over there. Okay. That's one down. Any others? Still hear gunshots. The thing is, one shot and I am literally dead. I'm going to go back just so I can get some cover by our troops. That's it, dudes. Shoot them. Someone was just literally just woofing then. Get the lance out. Why bloody not? Yes. Bring back medieval warfare. Oops. Nope, that's... Ha ha. Take that, you dirty bandit. Okay. Oh, you're... Yes. That was actually quite satisfying. I wish you could just equip... I think having a lance cavalry would be a pretty good thing. So I'm guessing the only people that have it are the Apache warriors. Damn it. Not that I really need a shield for anything. There aren't really melee troops. Okay. Yeah. Is there anyone else that's still alive that we need to kill? He seems to be scouting up there. Oh, that was a rubbish shot. That's why you need me to kill him. Oh, okay, maybe not then. Well done, Mountain Man. There's more of them? Really? Oh, no, he's not. He's reloading. I was wondering what he was doing. That was a bad mistake by you, mate. Oh. Get out the... Yes. Ha ha. No one can defeat the lance. Okay. Yes, shipment. Oh, this is great. This is fantastic. Everything that I've ever wanted from them. Right, so that mission is now done, I think. Not yet. Right. Okay. So I'm going to have to go back to New Bern now. Okay, oh, this is going to take a while. I'm going to have to try and look for the guy. And to be honest with you, the only reason why I'm looking for him now is because we only have 3 days to do about 10 different quests. So time is of the essence, of course. Okie dokie, where is... Okay, without riding into walls, perhaps... There's a man over there. He seems to be the only person in the village. I'm guessing you are the guy. Wanted criminal. Right, well, I guess you're the guy then. You fit the description? I don't understand, sir. I never killed anyone. I think you got the wrong man. Then drop your sword. If You're innocent and have nothing to fear. We'll go now and talk to your neighbors.
I'm not going anywhere, Fran. You're just going to have to fight for your silver today.
No problem. I really just need your head anyway.
Die, dog!
I'm going to try and get away from him and then use the lance. Ha ha! Yes, but he managed to survive it somehow. Don't want to be... Oh, one shot, one shot! Yes! Oh, that was damn close, actually. Right, well, I've done that then. He's now dead, I suppose. My health is also incredibly low. Wait, we've done that quest. New Orleans. That is bloody miles away. There is absolutely no way we're going to be able to get there in 2 days and back, I don't think. Deliver a message to this individual. He's in Charleston, which is not actually that far. I can probably make that anyway. Unless I don't... yeah, I could probably complete the quest if I don't have to go back and speak to him within 3 days. That would be something that I could do. I've got to deliver a message for some... I'm guessing it's him, yes. I've got a message for you, I think, mate. You're not the guy. You're not the guy. Who is the guy that I have to give the message to? It was Charleston. Lieutenant Edmund Kirby Smith. Believed to be at Charleston when you were given the quest. Right, okay, so I can go back. Let me go back and see if anyone knows where he is. If he's bloody miles away, then this isn't going to happen, is it? Lady Jasmine, I'm guessing you are the... Lieutenant, I've already forgotten his name. Kirby Smith, that was it. Okay, he's close to Savannah. He's coming back to Charleston. We'll probably be able to see him in a second. There he is there, I guess. Yep, that's the person that we needed to... I think it was Shane. Okay, I have a message for you, mate. Yes, you want to task to me? No, you don't. I guess we could ask this guy as well. No? Apparently not. I mean, New Orleans is bloody miles away, isn't it? It really is. It's just... Okay, fine. We'll go to New Orleans then. Because that seems to be the thing that we need to do. Come on! Also can upgrade the soldiers as well. Thank you very much. I thought we'd be able to upgrade them a bit more than that, but apparently not.
Oh, no!
Bring back runaway serfs. Is that the quest that we would just go into? That is slightly annoying. Talk to General... Lieutenant General Richard... Bloody blah. I don't even know where he is at the moment. Can we get some... Richmond. Okay. Going back to Richmond then. He's probably not there anymore, seeing as the quest that we wanted is now over. I don't know if I actually want to recruit any more men. We've got 58 men, which is a hell of a lot. Selling some of the prisoners is probably a good idea as well. We can upgrade our men now, which is... Now, I don't remember what you guys look like, which is slightly annoying. I think it was you. No, it wasn't you. It was someone else. Was it you? I found Bold... Yes, gave me his punishment. Yeah! Thank you for the money. Can you task for me? The wretched truth is that I owe a considerable sum of money to one of the merchants here in Richmond. I have no intention of paying it back, of course, but that is loudmouth fool is making a terrible fuss about it. He even had the audacity to come and threaten me with a letter of complaint to the trade guilds and bankers. He wants me to silence him then. Okay, I guess we've got to assassinate the... As you spot the victim, you see the best opportunity to attack him. Oh, Richmond looks very different to what I... Are you the... Why am I not on my horse, number one? Number two, I have absolutely no idea where the merchant is, unless that is not him over there. No. This is slightly annoying because Richmond looks bloody massive, and I am here in literally the middle of nowhere. Hello, merchant. Are you going to be the only person in this damnable place? I will be back when I find this individual then, eh?